A school without teachers is like breathing without oxygen. And cuts to local public schools are not a threat, they're a reality. March 2nd, San Bernardino, 272 teachers face layoffs. March 11th, Sacramento, 2,550 educators and counselors. March 4th, 4,500 LA teachers slashed. San Diego drops 1,000. Our kids have to learn, so they deserve a solution to the state budget crisis that protects our future.